Today could identify with, and I think that that was